Cool. Just straight in. I'll watch you play 10 minutes and then dip. Is the music a little bit loud? Maybe I'll change a little bit in preferences. Yeah, that's better for me. Maybe there, yeah, okay. Video. Yeah, I think we're good. Sure. Manual skip subtitles? Sure, I can always, you know, change it. Capture the pointer. Ah, yeah, sure. Sure. I keep the FX up though, yeah. So, I mean, the FX is, you know, pretty good, so. Controls, inventory, journal. Okay. QA. Map. Oh, joypad? Joypad. Just a moment. Gonna have to connect up my trusty old Xbox controller. Just one moment. I didn't think that this game was gonna be. Whoa. Oh, very fuzzy. And now we're focusing back in good. Black focus and discipline. Oh, here we go. Not the way. Don't fight me. It's fighting me. You know those USBs that have to be inserted in exactly, otherwise it just won't operate. That's what I'm dealing with. So rude. So rude. Okay, we've got it hooked up. One of the good things about the cheap lighting that I got, it's a USB 2. So it seems like it doesn't require the USB 3. So that's fortunate, otherwise I don't know what I'd do. Let's get back to the game screen. Figure joypad. Oh yeah, much better. These first 10 minutes of the game are very slow in, well, what can I say? What can I say? Can I now navigate? Let's say it's done. I'd say it's done. Okay, is that like tank controls? Okay. Oh, we got a decision here. So basically, baby mode and normal mode. Huh. Hmm. it looks like we're starting off. I'm not going to try to voice this game. Just imagine in your own heads. Oh no. Where is Jay? It seems okay. Oh, we got an NFT. Were you not playing some sort of similar setting game a while back? Yes. Yes, what was it called? Murder? I think it was called Murder, but that was extremely short. That was over and done within like 20 minutes. And that was a while back now, I think. Okay. This one is a big time hacker. Used to be my best friend. Sorry, doing the this cursor thing. I'm doing it with the analog stick, and it's a little bit weird. Don't take the meds. Teal and purple. Okay. Oh, is that like a lift? Oh. Interesting. I don't want to look at it, I want to pick it up, but... Alright. Okay. So I don't want to look at this one, I want to leave. Let's have a look at the, oh, auto saves. That's nice. It's a nice little touch. Would it be under here? Let's go slightly annoying now. I'd like to... Okay, I'll try with the mouse. Okay, now I can do it. It's so annoying. Alright, controls. Cutscene, no. I want to pick things up. Right shoulder map. Oh, maybe I can't. Okay. Fine, game, fine. Give me money. I gotta connect to the mainframe. Gotta go into the cyberverse. Smelly poo. Doing this with the analog stick is a bit of a pain in the ass. That's a pretty cool, design for the shower. Like, it's, on the curvature of the building. Oozadoo! Oozadoo! There are you! I play some video games now. Oh, I didn't have a look at the burger sign. Oh, maybe later. Okay, so the reset code. Reset. Where would I put that? Shusha! Hey, long time no see. I'm good. I just decided not to stream for a bit because work's been kicking my ass. Hope you're good. I'm pretty good. I will be having surgery on Monday, but, you know. Is what it is. Alright. Right now we're playing a game called Virtualverse. It's a point and click I've been wanting to play for a very long time. I just wanted something a bit different. And right now we're trying to look for a reset code. Because our partner Jay has flown the coop. And has also changed the code on the building for some reason. So, fun. He's in the bed. Maybe the gizmo knows? Hi gizmo. AMD Electronics, huh? Oh shit. Pay money. I'm going to load for another 10 or so, seems like a good game. I think this is a... maybe a two or three stream game. Pretty good. The last really classic point and click that I played was Primordia. So if this is anything close to Primordia, I'll be very happy. And yeah, like, if you're saving this for yourself, I understand. Thanks for the look. Oh, that's a lot of memory. It's very smart. Pick up. Right. Damn it. Nothing by the plant? Alright. Got the meds for the noodles. So my inventory should be pretty good now, yeah. Can I combine things? I guess so. Fair enough. There we go. Hell yeah. We got the hoverboard. Nice. It's very annoying, isn't it? There's something in the bin. Pick up the broom. Nice. Good. Written down somewhere. Don't don't think I can play them. I was wondering if there was like a game within a game, but guess not. Well, that's fine now. Sick. Jumper, how about we put the jumper on the glove? Oh, okay. Hey, I'm just trying things, game. So you have the screwdriver. Yep, screwdriver on the waste bin. Alright. Ah, screwdriver on this thing, on the stuck thing. Yeah. There we go, give me your money. AE93. All right. Oh wait, no, wait. A coin. Yes. Back down. Maybe I can use something to wedge. Broom. 15287. Okay. Do I have to do that whole thing again? Alright, and let's go outside. Yay, achievement unlocked! Falcony unlocked. Alright. Sick. Cuts in? Oh, I like it. I like it. I do like the art. It's pretty sick. Virtual verse. Night date. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Take that shit. Damn it. Why won't you let me live? Dirty metal door, vending machine. Ooh, beverages. Oh, nice. All right, what are we gonna go for? That's Ryokcha, green tea, coffee, raspberry juice, grape juice. Phantasm drink. Water. Oh. Okay, energy water. Okay. I thought this would be just water water. Mmm. Crab beer. Spicy juice. Mmm. Maybe we come back here. We're almost certainly going to have to buy something there at some stage. Hey, Rob? Modules. Alright. Well, where to go first? Backstreet?